Big welcome to you. Thanks for joining us. Nice to have you along with us. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is my co-commentator, and the action comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Well, mouth-watering prospect here today. A couple of quality sides playing within a beautiful stadium, full house. What more could you want?
And this is the way they will start the game today. David De Gea starts in goal. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front.
The shot's on! Can put them in front here, which he does.
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
Mohamed Salah.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Wanting that. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Almost like the old days where you had a free swipe at somebody knowing you wouldn't get booked. He's got away with this one.
No, he has, and I think he's just been told another one of those and he will go in the book.
And here it is, Ronaldinho scores. So away we go at 1-1. Now Marcus Rashford. Crisp defending there. Now Thomas. And it's with Roy Keane. Rashford with good vision. Bale. And here's Keane. Rashford. Bale.
Rashford! He can put them in front. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Aguero trying to steer it through.
Just the keeper to beat. Got to keep his nerve here. And they managed to score here.
Well, as a former centre-forward myself, I love to see a good winger swinging in a cross like that. I mean, it was just manna made from heaven for the striker.
And we restart the game 2-1. Thomas. And here's Key. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Sergio Aguero. Mohamed Salah. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though.
Not really away from the threat here.
Hazard. Now Rashford.
He's got his shot off now.
So straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
He's got support here.
Fred!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Gareth Bale. Neymar. Neymar.
Ronaldinho.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Neymar, great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
We want to see that goal again, don't we? And in it goes. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. That's a great interception. Now Thomas, rushing it here, moving from one side to the other,
to level it up now, turned aside there by the keeper.
Ronaldinho to take the corner, corner played into the middle,
and they've got the equaliser.
Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, it was such a beautifully delivered corner that you just felt it was going to end up with a goal.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Gareth Bale.
And here they are on the attack. To put them in front, Neymar.
There still could be a chance. They've defended well.
Corner given, and they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will...
Bale!
Got up well, Alan, came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Sergio Aguero.
Too many spaces out there for this team to be happy with. They're going to press higher up, I think.
Yeah, the manager's been getting some stick, and he's acted on that. They're going to be more progressive now.
Ronaldinho. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Good position for the cross. Ronaldinho. Pete. On to Marcus Rashford. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Rashford with the ball now. On to Neymar. Now Marcus Rashford. Going forward well. Keane. Rashford. Rashford. Neymar. Ronaldinho.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Aguero. Now Thomas. Bale.
Now with Dani Carvajal.
Oh, space to get the cross in.
Roy Keane.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Mohamed Salah. Defended well.
Thomas. Bale. Rashford with the ball now. On to Bale.
Ronaldinho! They've scored! And they've gone into the lead! And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper.
It's been a half of great action, which has continued right to the very end.
Yeah, lack of concentration from the team that's conceded there. That's poor. 3 minutes.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Neymar.
Ronaldinho. Could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
It's an amazing moment to get that goal so quickly after the one that they've just been celebrating.
Well, they gained a lot of confidence.
And that is the whistle for...
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Now Marcus Rashford anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Out to Neymar, out on the flank. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Ronaldinho. Now Bale.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half. and he was in the box when it mattered to grab it.
Takes on the shot.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Fred.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Ball in behind from Azza. Maybe the cross. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
The shot's on!
Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper.
Mendy. Neymar.
Now Marcus Rashford. Aguero.
Cleared by the keeper.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Fred. Aguero.
Needs to stay cool now.
Azza. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. They've gone short with the corner. Not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away.
Rashford, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent, it's just a mishit pass.
And it's with Roy Keane.
Neymar.
It's Salah now.
Offside is the name of the game now for this back four.
Well, they've caught plenty of opponents this season off, trying to do that again.
And here's Key. Gareth Bale.
Now Marcus Rashford. Great ball from Roy Keane. Ronaldinho. Neymar!
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those for.
Photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
Now Van Dijk. Gone for the ball. And shoots!
And they've managed to score here.
on its own.